Welcome to Inside Japan. If you're looking for a family-friendly festival, we recommend checking out the Oyama Balloon Fiesta. It's located just west of the city. They suggest coming by public transportation, but with a bit of patience, we were able to find some parking behind the gym. The festival provides a variety of food stalls if you're hungry, a choice of a couple different free gifts, a variety of company-sponsored activities for children, including a bouncy house, and a large playground for when the kiddies get bored. The stamp rally and hot air balloon rides sell out fast, so get there early if you're interested. The hot air balloons take off twice a day and are quite a sight. This year, it's held on November 9th and 10th, so you can check it out tomorrow if it looks fun. Details on future events can be found by following the links below. That's all for today, and stick around to see our footage of the balloons. This has been Inside Japan.
I'm sorry, you keep coming out.